let go, Inspector. Do you read me?
Yes, Captain.
Status?
Completed.
Your mission was to land on the dirt ball and explore it thoroughly. You were to monitor the activities of a common life on the dirt ball and study people's lifestyles, their general habits of living in their strange society.
Yes.
Have you done that, Galacto Inspector?
Yes, I have, Captain.
Very well. May we have your report?
A strange place this dirt ball is. A lot of guns, a lot of rich folks spitting our bums, a lot of hoodlums. These are just the bums that are really pissed off.
Why?
Probably because they've been ripped off by the system.
Oh.
Cops, they ride around in little cars and don't fuck behind bars like little jars. They're supposed to be there just to serve and protect, but they just punch faces a lot and choke necks. Then they got the higher ups they call judges.
Why?
And they rule the land. This I don't understand. First of all, I like to dress this bitch up in the robe. On top of all that,
what?
It's bad old. And he hates anybody that looks different than he did back when he was a kid. But that shit was like 400 years ago. Captain.
Yes, Galacto?
I just don't know. And the kid that was going to jail.
Yeah.
He looked me dead in the face and said,
damn.
Then my cloaking device must have went dead.
Why?
Cause the old ass judge looked at me and said,
my transmission signal is weak and my communication is shattered. We came in contact with several different specimens alive.
Everything has got a price, even if it's wrong or right. Upon sight, people judge and stereotype. Their forms of government and religion are glorified.
Purified as the waters that are now polluted. Members of the flock recruited for duty, locked up or instituted.
This is Dr. Data. I phase with the planet to see how they medicate her. She's high off that thing. Depending how you swing, you can get most anything from a nickel bag of wang to a loosely worth a cane.
Maintain communications, data here again. Their leader is determined by the vote of many men. Although he's only human and slightly overweight, he controls and manipulates their whole United States.
I called to the White Castle. Secret Service on the phone giving me a hassle. He said the information I requested was denied. Before he hung up the phone, he took a deep breath, stopped and replied.
Took this microphone and said,